Merhaba arkadaşlar. Bugün sizlerle birlikte Deadpool oynayacağız. Ben Tulpar. Deadpool'un geçtiği iki dünya sonrası Naziler, yaratıkların ve Atlantis denilen bir taşın peşinde olacağız. Karakterimiz James'i canlandıracağız. Oyun geçen sene çıktı sanırım, yanlış hatırlamıyorsam. Bana şimdi nasip oldu diğer oyunlardan. Pek fazla FPS oyun oynamadığım için, genelde RPG ve TPS ve MOBA oynadığımız için bunlara pek fazla zaman ayıramıyoruz. Birlikte başlayalım, bakalım nasıl bir oyun olacak. Ben ilk kez oynuyorum.
Dear reader, let me start by offering my apologies for my blunt way of writing. I can but say in excuse of it that I am more accustomed to handle a rifle than a pen. I am no stranger to exaggeration, yet however unlikely the tale I'm about to tell might seem to you, it is how I remember it. For I've learned the hard way that all things live forever. Oh, at times, they sleep. A great name can be an even greater burden. My special talent to attract problems.
Geçelim introları. Genelde oyuncular pek intro izlemeyi sevmiyor. Bazı arkadaşlarım cidden introların manyağıdır. İntrolarla yaşıyorlar. Ben pek fazla sevmiyorum. Bakalım.
Since you've come all this way to find me, guess you don't just want my great grandfather's compass for your personal collection.
Karakterimiz elinde bardak olan arkadaş.
No, it's a vital importance to our mission. Us to the fate of our nation.
Sounds dramatic. I think the price just went up.
But more importantly, I want you to join our mission, Mr. Quatermain.
Hadi bakalım.
My great grandfather, Alan Quatermain. His name, a byword for adventure.
İyi kazın, iyi kazın.
My main source of income. A lot of people paid good money to say they traveled with a Quatermain. And I did whatever anyone would pay me for. Even played babysitter for a greenhorn agent.
Our informant among the Nazis briefed us that we tried to get into the temple. Failed to open the gate to the inner sanctuary. They left, but we're sure they will return. Where they failed, we have to succeed.
Just remember the deal. I get you in, I get you out. And that's my role done. You get your artifact, whatever else you need, I get
the key. Spoken like a true hero.
Spoken like someone who's worked for Uncle Sam before. He considered all this could be a trap.
Our informant's been leaking vital data to us under the alias Shepherd for months now.
Mumya.
We can trust him.
Sure. If you say so.
We have to be careful. You remember my driver? The Arab who tried to steal my bag? He was part of a tribe of thieves who believe Egypt's cultural heritage is theirs to plunder.
When clearly, we all know that's Uncle Sam's job.
Evet. Bitti galiba. Silah hayırdır.
We go in, get what we came here for, and get out.
I like the sound of that.
Saçma saçma.
Careful.
Oyun motoru gayet güzel. Grafikleri. Allah.
I don't like the sound of that.
Ne oluyor lan?
So much for the welcoming committee.
Oh, bizim tabancamız varmış. Pompalı mı?
What kind of fool runs around with pockets filled with dynamite? You see how they blew up that statue? To stop people from entering the temple.
Only one thing that can solve a problem caused by dynamite. More dynamite.
getireyim. Kaç kaç kaç.
You think that's a good idea?
Relax. I've done this before. There's plenty of...
Bu karakterin sanırım mistik güçleri var.
Time.
Bakalım.
Comfortable there, Quatermain.
Hayırdır?
I know you don't believe in any of this, but what's inside this temple might change that.
Oha, bir dinamitle bu kadar heykeli mi patlattık lan?
Only one of the most powerful artifacts to be found in the written histories of man, the heart of Atlantis.
Gel gel.
Still a skeptic, I see.
So what is it about this jewel, anyway?
The tear of Isis. According to legend, the goddess Isis shed a tear while searching the world for the scattered limbs of her husband Osiris. When she...
Okay, let me rephrase that. Why do we need to bring it here?
If my research is correct, the tear of Isis will allow us to open the gate to the inner sanctuary.
Köpek gibi. Ben de Mısır tarihini severim ama
ready,
biraz...
Then do the honors.
Bu neymiş? O ne?
It belongs in a museum. Yeah, and the reward for finding it belongs to your bank account.
Yes! Yes! Yes! Oh no!
Done.
Many believe my great-grandfather to be a crazy liar. With his tales of African spirits and ancient beasts lurking in the dark. Just a quick trip to the temple, she said. In and out in a second, she said.
Şu ateşi alamıyoruz mu? Aha. Lan. Yılanlara basmayacağız.
Out of ammo? Shame.
Evet, oyun büyük ihtimal hem...
Great. The same simple nonsense. Like an Alan's notebook. Maybe.
Bastığınız zaman size çözümlerle ilgili ipuçlar soruyor. Daha gösteriyor. Evet, hem Indiana Jones tarzında bir oyun hem de bulmacalı güzel bir oyun. Bulmacalısı sanırım. Asker değil mi? Ha, skill sanırım. Skill. Taşlardan nasıl ki yüklüyorsun?
Evet, sıradaki oyun.
Those boards look like a job from the old top. Thank you.
Give him that.
Who do I have to shoot to stop that thing? Must be a way out of here. Maybe there's something about it in the old man's notebook.
Evet, gücümüze bakalım. Şimdi bu tırlar birbirine benzeyecek sanırım. Bunlar dönüyor mu?
Wiser man would probably not mess with an ancient mechanism of a culture famous for its death traps. Talk about captivating eyes. Those statues are in surprisingly good shape.
Evet. Bunu birini açtık galiba. Bunu açtık.
Warning number three.
Evet, şimdi bu hangisi? Hem onu yapacak hem onu yapacak. Aynalar bir tanesi için işe yarıyor, diğerleri için uğraşmıyor. Hepsi için birer tane ayna bırakmışlar. Bunlar Anibus'un köpek insanları galiba.
Right, just one line.
Son bir tane kaldı.
This must be our esteemed host, the Pharaoh with the flair for the dramatic.
Bravo, Mr. Quatermain.
Oba,
this is the second time you've helped us today.
Naziler her yerden çıkıyor.
Now, if you would please step away from the tomb and allow me to take care of the hut.
Careful! According to my research, the tomb can trigger this entire room to collapse.
Is it empty? What did you do with it?
No magic heart inside. Not even a magic appendix.
Fool! The heart of Atlantis is power beyond belief, forged by the greatest civilization ever to walk the earth. It must be here. It has to be. I don't understand.
You, smart girl, help the doctor.
Over my dead body.
Careful, Fräulein Gutwin. Hauptsturmführer Stein would be happy to oblige such a request.
Hauptsturmführer Stein.
Alright, alright.
Kızı sıkma.
A broken heart can never beat. It binds. A starving or maybe famished king? I can't make out the rest. Something about the leg of a guy.
And again, you prove to be of great help.
Cinsin şeylerle uğraşma.
Anubis, the emerald god. He accompanied the pharaohs on their last journey. Even the embalmers wore his mask. A man with the head of a jackal.
You talk too much.
Just one part. Its guardians must have divided it up. But where did they put the other half?
Well, I guess we tried. Time to head home, everybody. Great job.
Filmizler gibi intrizliyoruz ya.
Not so fast, Mr. Quatermain. Fräulein Gutwin, would you please be so kind and put the fragment into the shrine over there? I'd do it myself, but there may well be more traps.
Bir şey var. Dur lan. Sıkma, bir şeye bakacağız. şimdi. Anlıyor mu Deyzan?
Hauptsturmführer, I think we are ready to leave.
Yes, yes.
Good. Auf Wiedersehen, Quartermain.
Take Fräulein Goodwin and get out of here. It will get ugly in here. Take this. You need both. Now run! I am the shepherd. Stein trusts me, and I would like to keep it that way. So go!
Şat yediğin halde ölmüyorsun lan. Canı sıkarım ha.
Shine so bright.
Just pressed a button. Whatever that thing was, though, it sure didn't enjoy it any.
A mummy awoken from its age-old slumber. Maybe you should reconsider the great-grandfather's writing.
Maybe those mummies should reconsider going back to sleep. Dead end.
Çıkış nerede bacım? Sıkarım Adil'e. Yanmıyor mu?
Hold on, give me your hand.
Siz sizin
that didn't do anything.
Vay. Güzel silah. Yeni yol mu bu sesim? Nasıl değdik ya? Kesin bu kapıyı açardı. Allah'ım yarabbim, bir de zombileriyle uğraşıyoruz bunların şey mumyalarıyla.
your mind.
My right, an eye. My left, a cross with a circle on top.
My right, diyor. Bir daha söyle, bir daha söyle. Bir daha söyle. Hadi sen öleceksin, gideceksin orada Malkara.
Again, in English, please. Is it your right or mine?
tane eksik var. Evet arkadaşlar, bugün buraya kadar. Bir dahaki bölümde görüşmek üzere.